We're going to move west. We're excited, but a little freaked out. I have no doubts that you will be loved on and cared for. So exciting to see what's coming. But we know where God's calling us.
A secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair.
It's a case!
A case of
what?
They put stuff in the cooler.
Smash the water!
They put stuff in the cooler.
Hey, Mark. I just want to thank you for all the years that you've been with me. I remember coming as a shy little freshman. You turned me into the man I've been today. I wish you the best of luck in Vegas, and I look forward to coming out and visit you.
Why are you? I'm not ready to be filmed for this.
It's my house. I do what I want.
See you in heaven.
Hey Mark, it's been great doing ministry with you here at First Church. So just wish you all the best in your new adventures out west, and look forward to all the awesome things you're going to be doing out there and all the awesome things that we have for us here. Love you, man. Bye. It's a cold and it's a broken
Hey Mark, this year, my freshman year, past year, me and you have become pretty close, always taking me to a small group on Sunday night, and I really appreciated that, and I really grew attached to you, and I look up to you. I'm sad to see you leaving, because I like you a lot, but I'm happy that you're going to have a nice time in Las Vegas. You said it sounded pretty nice, so love you, man.
Bye. Hey, Mark, we were running out of time cutting the video and everything, so I wanted to tell you that while I'm driving, that I appreciate all you've ever done for me, and I do consider you one of my best friends, and I'm really, really going to miss you, and I feel terrible for us, but I know the people in Las Vegas are going to get a tremendous friend and a tremendous pastor. But I'll see you around. So I know, you know, we have different other things together, and I know you'll be around. So, but I appreciate you, and I love you, and I thank God for you. See you, buddy.
Hey, Mark, I just wanted to say, don't screw this up, like you always tell us, and make sure you slap lots of faces. Mom, we're doing great. You're not doing this.
This is the best video ever. Hi, Mark, it's Brittany, like you can see, and Jess, and the whole family. I just wanted to say thank you for everything, and I wish all of you guys could see you this Sunday.
Mark.
Hey Mark, it's Hannah. I just wanted to say that thank you for everything that you've done for me this year. I really hope that wherever you're going, you're going to be touching a lot of people, and I hope you stay in contact, because one day you're going to be hearing about me, you know, being famous, and I'll be sure to mention you when I accept my awards. Thank you. Bye Mark!
Bye, we'll miss you.
Hey Mark, thanks for being here for a few years. I love you. Say bye Mark.
Bye!
Mark!
Mike! Bye, Mike!
Hey, Mark, you've been a great pastor and a great friend this whole years I've had you. I know I haven't known you that long, but I encourage where you're going. I hope you do well, and I hope you work miracles through other people's lives as you work through mine and other people here.